In Taiwan, green fashion is on the rise. Hailed as the kingdom of wedding dress, Taiwan produces the most wedding dresses in the world. Entrepreneur Hsiao Tai-li and fashion designer Lin Li are working with each other to take up the challenge of making the industry environmentally friendly, creating a brand new collection of sustainable wedding dresses. Putting on an elegant bridal gown for the wedding is something many women dream of. Taiwan is the center of global wedding dress production. Like a dream factory that creates happiness, it allows women to look the most beautiful on the most important day in their lives. However, fashion industry is regarded as the second most polluting industry in the world. Since many wedding dresses are worn only once, they're seen as the least environmentally friendly garments. Therefore, as the kingdom of wedding dresses, Taiwan must make changes.
上次我们来看的时候，那么多树，然后现在好多面料都是环保的吗？对，环保的是环保纱，都可以织成各式各样的效果。
Lin Li, a renowned Taiwanese bridal designer, is designing a brand new collection, trying to make bridal dresses more eco-friendly.
我跟我们以前的一个设计师，他在一家面料公司，我说，哎，那你们的料子是不是像是有一些，是环保的？我说，哎，那环保，我对这一块有兴趣，也是认为说这是一个新的尝试。
This time, Lin Li's attempt relies on Hsiao Tai-li, a spacer fabric expert. Hsiao is one of the few manufacturers focusing on spacer fabric development. Many famous underwear brands use the spacer fabrics she develops.
贸易商的时候算是卖很多的大色或杂货，那后来就被品牌商选中了我其中的一块布，就是三明治。 其实这么大的一个品牌，如果你去敲门，他一定不理你的。可是他来找我们，我一定要把门打开嘛，然后就专注在这一块布里面的很多很多不同的变化。A
spacer fabric is an elastic three-dimensional fabric made of vertically interwoven fibers that support two pieces of cloth, one on the top and the other on the bottom, creating a space in between like a yoga mat. The yarns used in the green spacer fabrics, called Beyond Spacer Fabrics, come from the recycled plastic bottles. After a large number of plastic bottles are collected and cleaned, they are cut up and melted before being turned into the yarns for making Beyond Spacer Fabrics.
我们一般对于机能性布料的认识，都是觉得说啊，就是做运动服嘛，看起来也不会高级，也不适合做高级时装。
The process of using Beyond Spacer fabrics in bridal gown production is full of difficulties and challenges.
我刚开始去看料面料的时候，我就觉得，哎，有点困难。的原因是因为婚纱都是要华丽 bling bling 的，可是你在看环保布料的时候，你会觉得它完全几乎没有光泽。
我觉得他这样做一个小礼服，包括他的那个裙摆啊，是，我就会想到说，哎，可以试着做一个比较结构比较强一点的白纱。因为我们先用环保材质去抓住它的轮廓出来，先适配，再高一点。一般来讲，到最后
ending 的时候，都有一个是大款，那我就跟松恩讲说，这套 ending 白纱我来做。
就没想到我一答应了之后，我的好日子就来了。<笑>这已经试好几次了，是，因为这个太垂了，这个轮廓都出不来，它只会趴在这个人的身上。
最后造型也出不来，因为它太重。对对对，
这又太轻，
跟我们想象的完全不一样。
对，它跟在看布料不行，对，
以为它会挺度会高，
它是有难度。
While working on the grage, all the fabrics fail to support a lavish wedding dress. As a result, Lin Li is beginning to worry about not being able to make the gown she pictures in her mind.
没有。刚开始很无感，然后到最后碰到困难的时候，然后一看到那个培养一出来的时候，就觉得真的可以做。
Finally, the first complete greige sample is finished.
Wow.
After a model has tried it on, they begin making a dress with the Beyond Spacer fabrics. Having overcome so many difficulties, they are about to inspect the result. A new collection of wedding and evening dresses will be launched soon.
环保婚纱可以带动一个整个趋势，然后对社会真的是有很大的帮助跟意义在里头。所以我觉得这一次给我感受很深。我想说，我这功课一交就好了，结果没想到我自己开始感动。当天结婚穿的时候，他就我那天是穿环保婚纱，他的这一生当中头又有为社会贡献，我觉得这是一个很有意义的事情。